Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, what is the degree of the following differential equation given as 5x into dy by dx whole square minus d2y by dx2 minus 6y is equal to log x? Before we move on to the solution, let's see what is the degree of a differential equation. We have degree of a differential equation is the highest power of the highest order derivative in it. This highest power is also a positive integer, and also the degree is always a positive integer. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. The given differential equation is 5x into dy by dx the whole square minus d2y by dx2 minus 6y is equal to log x. This could be rewritten as d2y by dx2 minus 5x into dy by dx the whole square plus 6y is equal to minus log x. As we know that the degree of a differential equation is the highest power of the highest order derivative in the differential equation. So, in this given differential equation, we have that d2y by dx2 is the highest order derivative, and in the equation, as we know that the highest power of this highest order derivative is 1, therefore we say that 1 is the degree of the given differential equation. So, 1 is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.